They are what? Okay. Okay, guys.
So, we do actually have one video for you guys today.
Just one video. あの皆さん気になってると思いますけど、リロイ・スミス、これがどんな動きをして、そしてどんなキャラクターになってて、いつ使えるのか、これを今日皆さんに見せたい。
So what about that character Leroy? You guys have been wondering what kind of character he's going to be, and when you're going to get your hands on him, right? How he plays? You want to see him?
あの結構ね、今回実は、スタジオのメンバーもここに来てくれてるんですけど、彼らにかなり無理を言って、ちょっとね、特別にこんな音楽を作って、こういう風に作ってくれないかって言ったら、かっこいいちょっとミュージックビデオ風なのができたので、ぜひそれを見てください。
Actually, we had the Tekken development staff watching in the audience with you guys today, and we asked them to put together a pretty cool trailer for Leroy with some music that kind of showcases what he can do.
はい。ビデオの一番最後に今日は8日だよね、12月8日なんでいつ使えるかが出てきますんで、皆さん最後までビデオ見てください。
So today is what, December 8th I think? So、when you can use them, I think there's a hint towards the end of the video、look forward to it.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah.
すぐですよ。すぐ週明けね、10日には使いますので、よろしくお願いします。So
coming the 10th, day after tomorrow,
right?
So you'll have your hands on soon.
はい、ちょっとこちらにガンリューのスペシャルアニメーション、僕のスペシャルのアニメーションのデータです。
The facial animation for Ganryu, he was kind of creepy, right? But that was Harada, actually. Yeah, it's time to take off. Huh?
Yeah. Okay, thank you guys.
Top 8.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey, enjoy.
What?
オッケー。ではまあ実はね、最後に一つだけ。僕らはもう本当にこれで帰る裏でまたあと試合見てますので。
Okay, this really for real is the last one. Never gonna watch
Top 8,
so enjoy.
Okay, last video. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready?
laughs>